The prone plank represents a balance exercise that can be done in various ways depending on your experience and strength level. This exercise is most useful when you're trying to improve your core stability. The prone plank is used to develop the abs, obliques, and lower back muscles. Safety is a key. Make sure you flatten your spine, brace your torso, and push your body towards your feet, stretching the calves. Hope this works in your program, and good luck.